First of all, put 2 cups of flour, 1 cup of sugar, mix and add 3 cups of water and mix again. Second, strain to remove the lumps. Grease the molder before putting the mixture to prevent sticking. Now, fill up the molders evenly and steam. There it is, delicious homemade Kutsinta. So, you wanna try?
And that's all for today's video. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.